Wacht, wollen wir stolz sein.
Hallo.
Hallo.
Den ganzen Airpods ist so krank. Tschüss.
Ja, ich kann nicht anrufen, ihr ruft.
Larger bags up into the overhead lockers, and with the larger bags, try and place some wheels in first, jackets, jumpers, and coats on top of them. This just maximizes space for everyone to use them. And please place all items carefully so they don't fall out of your engine. Also, if you are sat by the emergency exit rows or the front row of bulkhead seats, then all items must go into the overhead lockers, as the floor seat area there must be completely clear for takeoff and then once again for landing. Possible electronic devices may be used during the flight as long as they're in flight safe mode, and you can use your handheld electronic devices such as mobile phones, tablets and e-readers during takeoff and landing. You may also use personal headphones at these times. However, larger items for your laptop should then be switched off and stowed away safely.
There may be a little bit of cloud until later on this afternoon. We are expecting a smooth flight, but...
We are seeing you watching and listening carefully to the following video. British Airways is proud to team up with Comet Relief to form our charity partnership called Flying Start. I'd like to say we ask that you watch and listen to carefully to the following video. Also advise you to remove personal headphones. All handheld devices, including mobile phones, should now be placed into flight safe mode or switched off, and larger items, including laptops, should be switched off now instead of away safe. Also, if you sat by one of the window seats, just please make sure your window blind is raised open. And final reminder, smoking is not permitted at any time whilst on board. Thank you.
The British Airways Safety Information video. Can you just look into the camera and give your name, please?
Hi, I'm Chirotella GO4.
And have you done any safety videos before?
No. Only feature films.
Well, this could be your big break, okay, mate? So
don't mess it up.
Should we get one in the can, guys? Okay, action!
We will now demonstrate the safety features on this aircraft. And your attention is essential, as these may differ from any aircraft that you've flown on before.
Bit of a show-off.
Take care your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exit. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully, as they may fall out and injure someone. Especially if it's a bag full of duty-free goods.
Darling. Actually, that was meant for Joanna Lumley.
Muppet.
Sorry.
In case of an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking absolutely nothing with you. And I mean nothing.
Smashed it.
All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, Low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. Your crew will now demonstrate this for you.
Wow, that was beautiful.
Oh, thanks.
Please, carry on, Tandy.
Tandy. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. And remember, high-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide.
Please now fasten your seatbelt. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and it is fastened and adjusted like this. And opened like this. Seatbelts must be worn when the seatbelt signs are illuminated. But for your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times.
That's what I do.
Keep mine on all the time. Even if I've got a blanket, I put it over. Very sensible. What about you?
If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Masks like this will appear automatically. Stay in your seat and pull the mask towards you. Place the mask over your mouth and nose like this and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. In all the washrooms, club world and first cabins, you may need to pull on the colored streamer to release the mask. And please, please, do make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else.
That was so wonderful. Oh. You'll get the pass.
You think so? I hope so.
Thanks. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, please remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. And thus, a double bow. To inflate, pull the red as shown. Now, the air in this rather wonderful jacket can be topped up by using this neat little mouthpiece. There's also a charming whistle and light combination for attracting attention, should you be one of those people who enjoys attention. And please, very obviously, do not inflate your lovely life jacket until you've actually left the aircraft. At which point, toggle up, inflate away, and whistle all you like.
Okay, please now ensure that your seat is upright and in the takeoff position, with armrest down. Your footstool and video screen are stowed if you have them, and your table is folded away.
Genius! Look, I've got goosebumps.
Is that it? Just the tray table?
That's it. You absolutely nailed it, Jim.
Any personal devices with flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Take care your device does not get lost within your seat. If it does, please don't move your seat but let one of your cabin crew know. When not being used in flight, devices must be switched off and disconnected from the seat power socket. Sorry, that wasn't really good, was it?
Yes, babes. Don't be so hard on yourself.
Smoking is not permitted anywhere whilst on board, and this includes the washrooms, which are fitted with smoke detectors. E-cigarettes are not permitted either.
Oh, and wizard pipes, eh?
Oh, good point, but wizard pipes are completely out.
In the unlikely event of the aircraft having to make an emergency landing, you will be told to adopt this protective brace position. If facing rearwards in Club World, you must adopt this position. Please study the safety card in your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brace position and location and operation of the doors. If you have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
Great, very intense. I love the sour face. Maybe we could try the next bit just a little less serious. It's not X-Files, it's not Alien. Come up. Just chill out, yeah?
Thank you.
Brilliant, thank you, Julian.
You'll also find the Flying Star donation envelope in your seat area. So if you've got any spare change in any currency, find it, take it out, and put it in the envelope. Please.
Spot on.
Okay, that's a wrap. On behalf of British Airways, Comic Relief, and Flying Star, thank you for your attention and your kind donations.
Every penny of which will help children all over the world.
Living really tough lives.
If you have any questions, or you can't find your safety card,
or Flying Star envelope,
please ask one of your gorgeous cabin crew members.
Have an enjoyable flight.
cabin crew seats for takeoff, please.
Screenshotet uns jetzt gerade, wir hatten es bestimmt schon.
about Fremont Flyers. Well, now that we're airborne, do take care if you open an overhead locker just in case a heavy item should fall. We also recommend while seated that you keep your seatbelt securely fastened. Remember to commence our cabin service this morning, and in Club Europe, we'll be serving you with hot breakfast. In Eurotraveler, we have our M&S onboard range of fresh food, snacks and beverages to buy. And you can find all of these items in our M&S brochure in the seat pocket. Also in the seat pocket, you'll find our High Life Shop magazine. And during the flight, we'll pass through with the sale of tax-free items. If there's anything we can do for you throughout this short flight, don't hesitate to call us. But in the meantime, please make yourselves comfortable and enjoy the trip across to Frankfurt.
mal, jetzt müsste auch was mega gut sehen. Boah! Digga! Ist das krank. Ja, aber eigentlich gar nicht aufsteigen. Ich denke, Warteschleifen.
Ja, ne?
Könnte sein, ein oder zwei. Wahrscheinlich auch warten auf die Wein, dass sie keinen Sprit mehr haben.
Ich freue mich auf Frappe dann.
Auf jeden Fall so ein kleines Turnier.
Das ist ein Playback auf Smash, oder?
Ja. Mach ich auch.
Ja.
Ja, wir drehen noch eine. nicht, aber. Naja. Muss man gleich sehen. Guck mal, eine oder zwei Warteschleifen oder was?
Eine.
Eine, naja.
Boah, guck mal.
Warte, ruhig mal. Boah! Alter!
Da ist People Vienna allein.
Ja?
People Vienna allein.
Ja, Lufthansa. Emirates 777. Oh, Alter. Small Planet.
Lauda.
Alter. Oh, jetzt. Oh. Und?
Vorne ist ein Team, kommst du?
Wo?
Da vorne.
Jo.
Probieren, ne? Und gut, ja.
Ich glaube, ein bisschen. Das ist nicht mehr, das ist total los. Das ist doch nicht. Das ist
Ja, keine Ahnung.
Wo wir dann? Zwei.
Hier, klar. An Norden durchgehen. Ja. Der Erscheinbar. Ahnung. Der Tiefhof hinter der Island.
Ja, Tiefhof. Dann
Ein bisschen auf.